Begin with some breaking news. This out of Southern California. You are taking a live look right now. At least three train cars are derailed in Moorpark. Officials say a train collided with an unidentified vehicle at this point. It's not clear right now how many people are injured, but of course, again, from this vantage point, you can see that line of people. We can hear from other stations right now that this is a little slow migration of passengers making their way from that crash site. You can see them walking across those tracks, probably setting up some vantage points for first responders to go ahead and identify and maybe even talk to some of these folks to find out, A, whether or not anyone's been injured, and B, if they can figure out exactly what took place. You could see a piece of some sort of vehicle right there. But again, we do not know exactly what this train collided with, although you could see it right now. There are a number of cars that are currently off track. Again, this is in Moorpark, Ventura County, where a train did collide with a vehicle. As soon as we get more information into our newsroom, we will be passing that along to you.